Hi, I have a lot of questions about how I transfer my line drawing from the print to the paper. So this is it. I decided to put the first from 10 videos of my workshop, the chocolate, to free basic course for you to see how I do it. So enjoy. Let's do it.
We start our workshop with line drawing transfer to the watercolor paper. I use a print. You can print such picture or line drawing picture, or even print your line drawing from line drawing files. Just keep in mind for inkjet you have to get lighter one. And this is the pencil I use for line drawing transfer. It's very thick 2B 4B pencil, graphite pencil. So I just fill the area I need to transfer, that I made a border on the acrylic glass. Through the acrylic glass with light, I see on the back side where I have to apply it, so I did a border for it, and now I apply graphite on the paper. I use this method from my student days back in the college, where we didn't have very good paper, so we usually split each watercolor painting to two stages. One was line drawing, then we transferred this line drawing to new sheet of paper by this method. And painted on almost new paper. Because when you are doing your drawing, you use a lot of eraser, you damage your paper, and it's not very good. You didn't even start to paint, but it's already quite old and used paper. When it's cheap, it was quite horrible. So I just cover with graphite all area of line drawing to transfer it with ballpoint pen later. Make sure there are no gaps, so every detail will transfer perfectly. And now I am ready to transfer. Oops, one of previous exercises. I believe I have to switch to another view. That's it. So now line up our line drawing. See the composition we get. And fix position, fix the position of our transfer print with masking tape. It's quite important that our print will not move while we're doing transfer. And now we are good to go. I use 0.3 millimeters ballpoint pen. The smaller you have ball on the pen, the much sharper and precise is the transfer. So check out for the smallest ball possible. Some manufacturers write the size of the ball on the package, so you have an idea how to choose the smallest one. There are 0.7, 0.5, and even I found 0.3. millimeter ballpoint pens. Now it's very important to keep all details of our line drawing. Usually I do on my painting, I do such transfers without predefining the line drawing as I do in my workshops. So I just draw in all details right on the print. I do quite wash out prints very light and transfer them the same way as here on my workshop. But I decide it's in real time when I already doing transfer what to draw. Keep in mind that final result depends very hardly on keeping level of details of your line drawing. So more precise you will do, the better job you will do later when you paint. So it's very important to follow as close as possible to the line drawing I provide. Remember also that you have to push your pen quite hard, because if you will be very light with touching your paper, it will leave nothing on target watercolor paper you're trying to transfer your line drawing. So it's very important also to keep a very good pressure on the pen when you do line drawing. You maybe even cannot do it in one go as I do, because you will have to give your hand a rest. It's nothing wrong with that, just give it a rest and continue. Do not rush. Also try to avoid to push on paper with your hand as much as possible. Of course, it's an achievable goal, but keep in mind that your paper get quite dirty when you're pushing it with your hand. It leaves some graphite on the paper where it doesn't have to be. So keep that in mind and try to work as clean as possible. To push in perfect wall, you have to push only paper with the pen. That's of course unachievable, but at least you have to keep it in mind and try to do so. And as always, sometimes it's a good idea to rotate your artwork to get more comfortable position for your hand. As well as avoiding once again to push on graphite areas with your hand.
дубль
2. И трындит она. Дубль 2 в чем?
Стримком.
А, думаешь? А Катька мне, кстати, задала вопрос. Я ей сказал, что мы вообще-то обиделись на Яндекс.Доставку. Но она спросила, ну что, дубль... Она прям почти так же и сформулировала. Дубль 2? Я говорю, в каком смысле? Это она у меня на остановке спрашивает. Она говорит, ну, теремок.
Да?
Да, я говорю, вряд ли мы обиделись на них. Не, ну хочешь дубль 2, но я вообще там фрикадельки сделал. Катька уже поела фрикадельки с макаронами.
Нет, ну фрикадельки фрикадельками.
Ну, а фрикадельки могут дожить и до завтра, и до послезавтра.
Да. С фрикадельками ничего не случится, просто я хочу бабке супчик заказать. Так что я не хочу их готовить. Еще время тратить на нее. Потом хочу салат себе завтра на работу заказать. На утро салат. На ужин блинчик.
Ну, а твоей этой фигни не было. Я там еще пожарил материны фарш на фрикадельке. А твоей еды не было. Я просто там взял немножко еще котлеток. Ну, 4 одних и 4 других. Говяжьих.
А что, ты видео снимаешь без?
Да, но я буду переписывать звук. Ну а что там это бубнит сидит? Вот, вот интересно людям будет слушать. Все равно видео это, звук придется переписывать. Да я это ускорю. Ну что, смотреть, как я обвожу. То есть как бы я это просто фигану ускоренно без звука, а звук наложу потом. Другое.
Все, тебе тогда опять столько же. Две карбонары.
Ну, две карбонары норм. На ужин.
Так, ладно. Катя, блинчик, печи на сыр. Тебе две карбонары. Себе я возьму мясной с грибами. Бабки. Опять звук убавили?
Не знаю, если только Катька, я ничего не делал. Я уже говно не трогаю палкой. Да это у нее уже паранойя.
шоу для слушателей, кому она там звонит, шоу о том, как бедную бабушку тут мучают, пытают просто, убавляя телевизор из голода ее тут травят. 5 раз в день бедная поесть не может. Нормально. Не могут. Уважение к ветерану. Ну там уже час, по-моему, кому-то жалуется на то, как ее тут и голодом-то морят, и вообще вот это вот дребезжащий нудный голосок уже час тут гундит. Мы готовили еще с Катькой, она уже кому-то рассказывала о своей тяжелой судьбе. Не заходил, но она русский приносила домашку проверить. Я ей сказал, что выяснил, что с математикой. Потому что там дневник не работает, а в чатике нету задания по математике.
And reminder once again, the more details you draw, the easier is your painting process. So keep up, try to keep up as precise and as close as possible to the line drawing I provide you, and try to keep all details here. And that's it. Our line drawing is transfer is finished. The only thing that I usually always do redo it on watercolor paper with sharp. Usually it's 0.3 hard pencil to fix some issues and to do it better.